Lisa, can you give me a hand, please?
Be a man.
Be a man.
This is so sick.
Oh, yeah. This is the one. Laura?
I'm deciding.
Seriously, look at it. It's...
I'm deciding whether to add this really cliche scene.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
You know, when the guests first arrive at the house and you see a figure from the window.
Yeah, totally cliche. But hey, it's your movie. Do whatever the hell you want.
Hey, Andy.
Hey, Laura.
So, where's Lucas?
I thought he came with you.
No, he was supposed to be here 30 minutes ago. Let me call him. Hi. Can I speak to Lucas Ferraro, please?
Oh, congrats.
What?
Another being on Killer's mind.
Oh, thanks, Andy. Your clever camera tricks certainly help.
Oh, darling. I'm just doing my magic. But this one is gonna be on another level.
Yeah, it's really something, isn't it?
Yeah. So he's gonna be late. Buddy said we can go right on in without him.
Really? Isn't it locked?
Apparently not. Hey, where's Lisa?
She was here minutes ago.
But guys, I think she's inside.
Lisa!
Lisa? You in here? Okay, you two look around, take photos, make notes. I'm gonna go find Lisa before she runs up an insurance bill.
Okay, sure. Now this room makes it on the list for sure. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking this room is perfect for a TikTok video.
Lisa, is that you? Lisa!
What the fuck?
I'm gonna have to go back to my car. I won't be alone.
So fast.
What? Chris went looking for you. Didn't you see him?
No.
Guys, I'm lost. What the fuck is going on here?
Do you know the way out?
It should just be a left at the end here. Can you hear a piano?
It's probably Chris. Let's head back to the dining room for now.
What's going on here? Laura?
Nope. Fuck this. Freaking hell, Lisa. Come on, where are you? Come on, come on.
Hello? Anyone here?
Where'd you go?